Hi guys, Derek for Dexter Gaming here with a new video. Thanks for stopping by, and for those of you who are new, welcome to the channel. Today I bring Train Simulator, developed by Dovetail Games for Microsoft Windows. Originally released in 2009 as Railworks, this game has evolved to become the reference when it comes to train simulation. The game is running on the ARM version of Windows 11 via Parallels 17, and is once again being translated from x86 to ARM code. Taking into account all these limitations, the game fares pretty well at 720p with all settings at low. The frame rate seems to be stable at around 40 to 50 frames per second, and thermals hovering around 70 degrees Celsius. There are some graphical glitches as we can see in the video, but it doesn't seem to affect gameplay or performance. Overall, the game is playable, although maybe not enjoyable. It is still very impressive to see a game like this run on a fanless 10-watt SoC. Enjoy the rest of the video, please feel free to leave any thoughts or suggestions in the comment section, and check my playlists for other videos. Have a good one.